It says, know now that there shall fall unto the earth nothing of the word of the Lord, which the Lord spake concerning the house of Ahab, for the Lord has done that which is spake by his servant Elijah. So Jehu, that's his name, he slew all that remained of the house of Ahab in Jezreel, and all his great men, and his king's folks, and his priests, and until he left none remaining. That's great. That's wonderful. Jehu, you're doing well. Let's follow him. Verse 15. And when he was departed thence, he lighted on Jehonadab, the son of Rechab, coming to meet him. And he lighted, he saluted him, and he said unto him, is thine heart right as my heart with thine heart? And Jehonadab answered, it is. If it be, give me thine hand. And he gave him his hand, and he took him up to him into the chariot. And then he said in verse 16, come with me and see my zeal for the Lord. So they made him ride in his chariot and zealous. Come and see my zeal for the Lord. So he did all that he needed to do, but the man was busy. The man was busy. Come to verse 26 now. In verse 26, and he brought forth the images out of the house of Baal and burnt them. That's great. And he break down the image of Baal and break down the house of Baal.
You are listening to our pastor, Pastor W. F. Kumuyi, or other anointed minister of God from our ministry. Let the word sink in your heart, and they will do you good throughout your whole life. It is our belief by the grace of the Lord that you will come and worship with us at Deeper Life Bible Church, number 4656 Briarwood Drive. We have our service every Sunday from 9 a.m. to 11:30. And we have our Bible study on every Monday from 7 to 8:30. As you are doing so, the grace of the Lord will continue to be with you, and you will never be the same. Thank you. God bless you.